My resume is with you, and I guess you might have referred to it. My hobbies are playing, singing, and dancing. Of job and to start up a new business after some years.
Kaske juta, kaske belt, khoske under apni shirt. Manzil ko chali sawari, kandhon pe zimmedari.
Why should we select you?
Because I can give good inputs to your company by my skills.
Why you selected only this organization?
Because it's a good building company and it can build my career as well.
Okay, thank you. You may
be. Thank you.
Since you are too tired today.
Yeah bro, I'm selected for the head of the new project.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
But new project, no one told about it. Right, Janus?
Right. I don't know about it. Okay bro, I'll come within 2 minutes. Let me change my coach.
Okay bro.
What's up, Paige?
Yes.
Why are you sitting alone?
Pretty much bored.
Come outside, sit with us.
Sure. Okay.
Hey guys, what happened to Dej?
We don't know.
Why is he sitting alone?
Hello? Let's go and see what is.
Let's talk to him.
Okay. Hi Dej.
Okay, bro. What is the project about? Can you brief it?
Yes, sir.
Dej, do you know that who's got selected for the company's project, new project? Excellent.
The declaration was made after you both left. The company received a very big project and the top 10 best employees are hired from the company. And this project can make company grow and expand on international level.
I wish could be a part of.
Yeah, so there will be increase of work load on you.
Yes, but what to do? It is work. What happened to you, Tej? Why are you behaving like this?
Yes bro, what happened? I am observing you since half an hour. What is your problem?
I don't want to talk to anyone. So let me ask.
Please sit, where are you going? Hey! What happened to him? Why is he behaving like this?
Is it because of his breakup with your girlfriend?
It might be.
He is free man now. Yo bro.
This is not funny. No. Let's talk to him.
Okay, let's go.
Bye.
Dude,
what happened, Dej?
Guys, please leave me alone.
Bro, just sit.
Sit!
Guys, rejection can be accepted to some extent. But rejection due to my poor family condition is not acceptable at all.
Yeah.
We have a complaint against your company. Your company has rejected one candidate, Tej Modi, due to his poor condition, which is very inappropriate, and so that's why he is depressed due to your faulty decision. As per our opinion, we are the employees of your company only, but just want you to know about some wrong and faulty decision taken by your manager. Call HR manager in my cabin. Yes, right now. Have a seat.
Thank you.
I want to know the status and reason for Tej Modi's rejection. So you need to study the resume of Tej Modi.
Who is Tej Modi?
The recent candidate who is rejected by our interview panel.
Okay, sir.
This is the resume of Tej Modi.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure. Sit down.
Ma'am, work given by your result, I studied the resume of Tej Modi.
Good work.
Can I ask you one thing?
Yeah, sure.
Why are you so deeply concerned about this candidate's rejection?
Okay, wait. Read this letter. So now you understood the reason?
He has ability and skills, but he is from poor family. So this is the matter of concern.
We should not judge according to family conditions. It is against our company's policies. So I think we shall plan a re-interview for him.
Yes, ma'am, that's the proper decision.
Yes. Now you yourself should take his interview.
Okay, ma'am.
Now you may leave.
Thank you.
Hey bro, chill and don't think about it anymore. Forget it.
Yeah bro, I know someone who can help you for your training. Let me call him. Help. Help.
Hey, excuse me. Janish, go with him. Don't leave him alone.
Yeah.
Sir, we have wanted to train one of our friends.
And he is rejected from one company interview also.
Okay, then I'll send in the details.
Okay, sir.
Thank you.
Okay.
Uthari ke formals mein, bin moje juton mein, chacha ki shaadi ke, silvaye juton mein, tell me about yourself. जब करिए घर वाले बोले अब जब करिए हाँ कोई भी सेक्टर में करिए फ्रीलांसिंग मत करिए हाँ पॉलिटेक्निक जावा पढ़िए इंटरव्यू में ना हटिए
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
Then why is your voice so low? Any problem?
Yes, it's because of my tense mood.
Oh yeah, today was a re-interview day. How's your preparation?
Nice, but I am too tensed.
I know, just remember, success and failure are both part of life, but both are not permanent. Son, don't utter a single word, just keep self-confidence. Life is waiting for you, give your best shot. All the best.
News watch?
Bueno. with you.
What happened, bro?
Rejected? Bro, always look on the brighter side of the life. No one begins at the top.
Wait a minute, guys. Please wait a minute.
It's Bandar!
Do 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 do